In today's video, we're going to be talking about three of the best supplements you can take for treating prediabetes. Now, if you've watched any other videos on my channel on prediabetes, you will know just how important the food choices you make are. They can make the difference between managing and potentially reversing your prediabetes or it progressing to type 2 diabetes. But even though nutrition is the most important factor, there are certain supplements that can help to accelerate your results. Although, circling back, if your nutrition isn't on point, yes, you might see some benefits from these supplements, but it's not going to be as meaningful as it could be, and maybe not even as long-lasting. Diet and supplements need to be used in conjunction. And when I talk about making a diet change, I'm not talking about going on some super restrictive diet. The changes you need to make only need to be small. I'm not gonna get too much into that in today's video though. Today we're gonna focus on supplements. So if you want to know more about the diet and lifestyle component, I'll link a video up above. But let's get into it. Number one is berberine. Berberine is a natural compound that helps the body break down sugar in our cells. In addition, it decreases sugar production from the liver and improves insulin sensitivity, all of which are key when it comes to managing and reversing prediabetes. Berberine is found naturally in certain plants such as turmeric, but it can also be bought over the counter as a supplement. And berberine is often recommended as an alternative to the prescription drug metformin. Some studies show that it can be just as effective as this drug at improving insulin sensitivity, and oftentimes it comes with fewer side effects. Metformin certainly is very effective for helping with prediabetes. However, there are a lot of side effects, especially when it comes to digestion. So for some people who are experiencing these side effects, berberine can be a good alternative, although make sure to talk to your doctor first before changing or stopping any prescription medication. It's very important that you don't just make these changes on your own. I know some doctors who even prescribe metformin and berberine together. There is a lot of literature out there on berberine supporting its benefits. Generally, it's recommended to take 500 milligrams of berberine 2 to 3 times per day, usually before meals. And if you're not sure what brand to go with when it comes to choosing a berberine, I'm going to link to some of my favorites that I recommend to clients in the description box down below. Number two, inositol. Inositol is also known as myo-inositol or vitamin B8. Now, without even trying, most of us actually consume about 1 gram of inositol per day through our diet. However, the catch is that inositol becomes depleted in the body when our blood sugar is high. And of course, this applies because when we have prediabetes, our blood sugar is elevated. Inositol plays a role in insulin signaling and improving insulin sensitivity. Now, I often get asked if people should take berberine and inositol together, and there actually hasn't been any research done combining the two. Generally, I recommend trying one and then trying the other if the first one didn't work for you, if you didn't get the results you were after. Both have been shown to be beneficial for controlling blood sugar and helping to reverse prediabetes, but some people still do experience some side effects, including headaches and digestive distress on one or the other. So if that's you, if you tried one and it didn't work for you, then give the other a shot. Generally, consuming 1 to 4 grams of inositol per day is recommended. Now, before I get into the final supplement that I highly recommend if you have prediabetes, I'm quickly gonna take a moment to tell you about today's sponsor, Squarespace. Squarespace is the all-in-one platform for all of your online needs. Whether you run a business, are starting a side hustle, or need a website for personal use, Squarespace has everything you need all on one platform. Long gone are the days of hosting your website, your email list, your payments, and your scheduling all on different platforms. Squarespace makes your life easy by having all of these features in one place. Not only is Squarespace practical and easy to use, it also allows you to create a clean and professional website without needing any experience in web design. Their award-winning templates are customizable, and with only a few clicks, you can have the website of your dream that aligns with your brand. You can start a free trial today by heading to squarespace.com/healthcoachkate. You can start that without having to enter your credit card details or anything. And when you build it, you love it, you're ready to launch, make sure to use code healthcoachkate to save 10% off your order. Thank you again to Squarespace for sponsoring this video. And finally, number three is chromium. Chromium is an essential mineral that we need to get through our diet. It is found in foods such as beef, chicken, and green beans. It plays a role in regulating insulin and the metabolism of carbohydrates, fats, and proteins. And this is relevant for today because chromium deficiency has been linked to insulin resistance. Now, 30 micrograms of chromium is what is recommended for most people to consume. However, higher doses have been shown to improve insulin sensitivity, with the upper recommended limit being 1,000 milligrams. So supplementing can definitely be beneficial. Now, as I said before, I'm going to link to some of my favorite brands for these supplements in the description box down below, but I really want to highlight and tell you about two before we wrap up. The first one is So Well Health's Get So Balanced capsules. These have been specifically made to support healthy metabolism, blood sugar, and insulin levels. They combine both berberine and chromium, which we've spoken about today, along with cinnamon. And like I said earlier, when we spoke about berberine, all it takes is taking 2 to 3 capsules per day before meals. And the second one is also from Get So Well. It's their Get So Synced capsules. These contain 2 different types of inositol, which is the other nutrient we spoke about today. I'm going to link to both of these in the description box down below. And if you check them out and you want to give them a try, make sure to use code KATE10 to save 10% off your order. Anyways, guys, that's all I have for you today. Let me know in the comment section down below if you have tried any of these supplements and any benefits you experienced. I love chatting with you guys in the comment section. So even if you just want to come and say hi, feel free to do that. Thank you so much for watching again, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.